An introduction of continuing education fund of Hong Kong, JLIAACEA reports. Since 1st August 2022, the subsidized ceiling has been raised to 25,000 Hong Kong dollar per person. The upper age limit has been removed. The co-payment ratio by learners for the first Hong Kong $10,000 subsidized is 20% of the course fee, and that for the remaining Hong Kong $15,000 subsidized is 40% of the course fee. You can submit the online application form through GOV Educate website.